today we're in Boston, Massachusetts, one of the great cities on the East Coast and one of the great hockey cities in the world. Both teams are lined up and we are set to get things going. The Bruins start with possession as we are down the way. Here they come on the attack. Center and moves up ahead. Shuts it down. The Bruins gain control of the puck against the wall. Bergeron's taking it from his own end. And he gets in front of it to block it. And that pass doesn't go. Here we go. Puck's in deep. Boston's got the puck along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Boston's going on the attack as they gain the zone. Here he is.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Boston's execution on the offensive end pays off quickly, Ray.
Didn't take them long, did it? They're attacking quickly. They capitalize on an opportunity, and now they can play the game from in front.
Sends a pass over. Right out to center ice. New Jersey's got it in their own zone. Slides the puck across to Hamilton. Poked away in the neutral zone by Law. Moves it to Sacha. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Boston's got the puck.
Quicker. I mean, it can't come off the stick any quicker than this, and the goalie just can't keep up from this close range.
The Bruins have now widened the gap to a two-goal lead. Hard not to breathe a little easier now.
It's even harder to stay focused, and that's what they need to do, James, to get this to the intermission.
Hooked up by Graves. The Bruins have it against the wall.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
More than half the period has expired. The Bruins have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Stick it on the wall by Mercer. And turn that aside as we continue play here.
This is where positioning is everything for the goaltender. He can't see it, but the puck hits him through the screen.
Gets the puck in. The Bruins will play the first goal. And that one going off the defender for an own goal. Here in the late going of the frame, the Bruins now lead by three. The Devils win it. Moves it quickly over to Hall.
When they look at the film tomorrow, that's not going to look very good. That's a pretty bad error that led to that goal against.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. The Bruins gonna hold the puck off the draw. And here in the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. And here's a shot! Turns it aside with a glove. Still in store. Kids are coming out on the ice here to play the little mini prospects game, and we'll be back with more in a moment.
Are you a super fan? Here's your chance to prove it. If you have the best decorated car or home, you can win ringside tickets to an upcoming game.
Set to go here. Officials moments away from dropping the puck. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. How have you seen this thing?
The Bruins were going to stretch out this two-goal lead. I mean, they were rewarded for an excellent first period. And you know the message from the coaches to the players is go back off now.
Play blown down. Let's get the call.
Well, a little bit of confusion there, but that's a penalty, and there'll be one minor call.
New Jersey setting their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
They've worked on the power play a lot at practice over the last couple of days. This is their first one tonight, and they'll want to execute what they've worked on, which is to win the draw and start moving the puck.
There's another consecutive save.
He really had to dig in there. I don't think he got a good look, James, but he's in good position and is able to make the save.
Boston's got a chance to work the chances. He's down short-handed. Stays with it. New Jersey's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And that was read perfectly. What a play by Carlo.
Marchand's time is almost done.
From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. A strong penalty kill performance on that one as both teams are now back to even strength.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. They really didn't generate a thing. When you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score.
And now it's grabbed by Hamilton. With the puck inside the defensive zone. Here we go, on the rush. Here he is, takes the shot. And he shut the door on that last blow. Pass broken up. And that's broken up. The Devils scoop it up along the boards. New Jersey's on the attack. The Bruins set it up behind the net. Moves the puck behind the net. Oh, just stops it. He breaks it up with the puck. Kiesler's got the puck in his own zone. Puts it in deep. Grabbed it off the board by Kiesler. And that's blocked in traffic. Slick feed. Sends it in on the attack. The Devils move the puck into the defensive zone. It's a 3-on-1. To the point. And just a single save by Homer. The Bruins have it now. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. From the right side, moves it up ahead. Hangs onto the puck. possession. Let's get the call.
Guys always look so defeated, James. I mean, they just try to shoot it off the glass, and they lift it up too high. They have to go to the penalty box.
And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
Here's their first power play of the night, James, and they can be patient on it. They want to get the good shot, not to start firing. Stays out.
Here's a pass to Van Hoven. Oh, it's up a little too sweet with that save. He's able to keep that play moving. The puck doesn't die on his stick as he stumbles and then is able to make the pass anyway. Here's a chance. And he shuts the door. Goaltender covers it up and we'll get a reset here. Mercer's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. You know you love to hear Ray Ferraro's takes, and he is between ice level with his assessment of the first two periods.
New Jersey's had such a meager quarter with shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Kane's the zone. The Bruins will play from the corner. Lewis stays on. I think he made a close save on that one. Taken by Marchand. Boston's got the puck along the wall. Marchand's got it deep in the offensive end. The Devils gain possession. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And they get the job done. The Bruins are on the attack. Picked up along the wall by Marchand. The Bruins play it along the wall. Puck behind the net. Wrist-wrist-wrist. And that goes off. Pulls off a body. Mercer to Mercer.
Into that low slot. You don't have much time to deliver. That puck's on and off the stick in a hurry and into the net.
The Devils have got a big one here in the third down.
Well, you got to be careful that the clock melts away fast on you, but now they've got a chance.
Smart play to take possession, sneaking it off the wing. Gets the puck to deep. The Bruins gain control of the play.
Screen. I don't know what he could see except the backside of that player in front of him.
We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
You worked so hard to get back in the game. Now you have a stall. A penalty will really hamper your momentum.
Boston's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work. Routine save made by Orba.
There's always a next level to make you the save. Step two is get the puck out of danger. He does a nice job there. Here's the chance.
And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Mercer's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. On the shot, the puck resumes. Time's up for the power play. Both teams back to equal strength.
Well, still looking bleak enough here. They've got to climb back into the game, but if their PK doesn't do the job there, they wouldn't have had any chance.
Boston's got the puck against the half wall. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Gains the zone through the middle. Offside the call. We're going to face off coming up. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Boston's got a 3-2 lead at this point. And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with both centers tied up. And a quick one. Passes on over to Marchand. The Devils played along the wing. Here's a pass in front. Takes it long. Moves with the puck to the corner. Huge steal in his own end. And that's stopped. Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski here for EA Sports. Not much more to say other than let's go Rangers. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. The Devils take possession here on the opening drive. We are underway. Slides the puck ahead to Hamilton. Tired defenders as icing is the call. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Still looking for our first goal. New York's got possession here in the right end.
Simple detail, win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
Kreider's got the puck. Moves it to the middle. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Well past the midway mark of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Back on the way as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. There's a shot! Denies him! He got all of it! The Rangers take it from the side. Grabbed along the board by the Rangers. Goalie makes a save! Puck picked up by the Let's get the call.
He's working for better position and trying to whack the puck away at the same time, but too much, and he gets called for slashing.
Man advantage here in his set.
Oh, here comes the league's best power play, and you know they're ready to go. They haven't had any chances tonight. And in a game like this, they very well could be the difference.
And now he's trying to get it across the chain. And it's turned aside. Can't find his man. New Jersey's penalty kills get a hold of it. Pushes it across to Stankovic.
You know, when you're looking for a bomb in a crowded train station, well, now you got to find a little puck through the bodies there. Good luck to you. Found it.
Nice zone entry from the left. New York's got the puck against the wall. Here's a save. Oh, a slick stop.
Oh, he had to get up tight for the puck. Not even close. He takes away any room.
The Rangers have it in the offensive end. Puck back by Siegenthaler. Oh, that's poked away in the offensive end. Along the wing up the neutral zone. They put the puck into the offensive end. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. The Devils have the puck now. getting set to play for the fans here in this intermission. I can't wait for this. We'll come back at period number two in just a bit. Period number two. Who will be the first to light the lamp here as play gets underway in a second? Well, this one underway. Ready to give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
New Jersey's able to look at the scoreboard to see that the game is scoreless. But you know what? Tighten up the way that they handled the puck in that first period. That was pretty sloppy.
The Devils gain control of the puck against the wall. Made the stop on the play. Third period just around the corner.
Jersey!
Jersey's got a hold of the puck. Here's a chance to get it over their own end. Pass across to Fox. Handles the puck from the left side. Sent into the offensive zone. There's the whistle, icing the call. Big faceoff looming.
And when he's in motion, his shot is so hard to catch. That's his make it snappy zone ability, and it gives him the edge when he's coming in hot.
The Rangers win it.
We've got a tired defensive group to play against. I guess this is another reason the position is so hard, Jay. You make that first save, or you're not done. Here comes another one. You've got to be in good enough shape to make that second save.
Of this frame, the game is still scoreless. Hollis running off the faceoff. Slides into Tatar. Poked away in the neutral zone by Tatar. Bucked on Daniel, got a fresh defensive pairing out there. Took it off the wall by Buckles. Moved inside the offensive zone. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Nearing the final minute of regulation. Can't make the connection on the pass. Severson stick handling in his own zone. Right up the gut into the offensive end. Angles it over to Schneider.
Go, go, go!
Fires it into the offensive zone. Severson's hitting the puck. Pass the ball. Look at this guy. Putting them on the attack. Stoppage and play offside the call. Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Keisler's won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Passes it over to Siegenthaler. And that's knocked away.
Nice pass.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control. Headline pass. Throws it in. We'll refresh and we'll come back with the drama next. Great stick save by
zone ability makes him a good offensive threat, guys. Let's see if he uses that to his advantage here in overtime.
Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Referee's hand goes up in the air. We got a delayed penalty coming up here. And the puck stopper tags his man to get the extra attacker on the ice. Here comes the call to the official.
Two very different reactions here. One side not very happy with the call. The other pumped to get the power play up.
A long 4-on-3-man advantage looms here as we get set to drop the puck.
Sometimes you have to wait for your chances. Other times they come in a gift basket. Hello, power play in overtime. About time and well needed. The defenders are on fumes.
Heischer's ready to take the draw here on this power play. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Hamilton's taking it from his own end. New Jersey's on the attack. Down the ice, we'll get an icing. Sabinajad's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Puck slid down the ice. The Rangers have it now. Stoppage in play. Mercer's looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. New York's got in the defensive zone. New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. The Devils work it through center. New Jersey's got the puck. Slides it over with pace to Severson. Huge steal on his own end. Moves the puck to Brock.
Rock it.
And the puck pops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. Whistle on that. And that's it. Regulation solves nothing. Overtime solves nothing. So we go to the skills competition. The shootout looms here on EA Sports.
Take the lead here in this shootout in the back half of round number two.
Devil's Country here in New Jersey, the home of legends like Brodeur, Niedermeyer, Stevens, Elias, so many greats. Great energy both inside and outside the arena tonight as we are just moments away now from puck drop. The Devils take possession here on the opening draw and we are underway. Passes it to Siegenthaler. Puck scooped up by Hamilton. Move the puck in the defensive zone. And now he angles it across to Meyer.
Okay.
Here we go. Pucks in deep. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. New Jersey's got the puck in their own end. Siegenthaler's got it in the defensive end. Taken by Hamilton.
Rangers world is really on display there, I think, James. You know, like, it's easy to quit on a play when you stumble because you know you're out of it. But he won shot, and he ended up with a really good scoring chance as a result.
From the back of the can, from the puck. The Devils have it against the wall. Slides it up ahead from the right wing. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Tries to feed over to Tarasenko. This is it to Fox. The Rangers looking against the half wall. Looks to get the puck over to Pratt. And now it's grabbed by Heischer. Puts it in deep. Takes the feed. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Handles the puck. The Devils keep it up the line. Puck picked up by Miller. Takes the pass and banks it off the wall.
Fuck it, fuck it.
Through center along the wing. Picked up along the wall by Marino. And now he tries to get it across the bushes. And that goes off a player. Turned aside by Shesterkin. Quick pass to Truba. Now a quick pass to Kreider. A blast from the boards. He was locked in there. Neutral zone now. And that's just out of reach. Slides the puck over. Neither playing it from the side. Quick feed to Mikolaj.
Sluggish first part of the period. Nobody able to get on the board until now.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Moves it quickly over to Lafreniere. Takes a shot. And he gets just enough of it with the puck. And keeps it out. Final minute of punishment here in this opening frame. Moves it to Kindrel. Along the half ball with the puck. First 20 minutes, we'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. Teams are back on the ice, both squads gliding into position for the start of period number two. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Well, we've got over 21 minutes.
New Jersey's first period is nothing to write home about. I mean, they started slow. They got late into the physical aspect of the game, and they never had the puck. So when you don't have it, you got to chase it. Behind, and now they're going to climb out of the hole.
Here's a short pass to Graves. Oh, what a save with the glove by Shesterkin. New York's got the puck in the defensive end. Here's an attack with a stick, and the referees don't like it. Let's see what the official makes for the final decision.
A lot of focus on the penalty killers now. This is an important time with a one-goal lead.
New Jersey's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, what a great opportunity for them here. Trailing by a goal, with a chance to even it up, and he's got the man advantage.
Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Ah, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people open.
I never got many of these, I'll tell you that, James. What a boost if you can get one.
What's on the clips tomorrow in the video room, James? The defenseman standing directly behind the net when the puck's out front before it gets shot into the net.
Heischer's ready for the draw as we get set to resume his power play. Here's the pass. A loose one, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. Now he slides it up to Meyer. Power play expires and the Ducks left shaking their heads as they fail to convert and serve up a shorthanded goal.
Well, that doesn't go according to plan. The power play's done. And they've given up a goal. The goals are always deflated.
And a nice save there as the pass continues. Look at this attack here in the O zone. And they'll skate it out of the zone. Moving the puck through his own zone. Looks to pass it to Hughes. Puck scooped up by Hamilton. Delayed play coming up here. Looks like slashing is the call. Let's get the official decision. The Rangers are getting penalized for slashing. New Jersey's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
I hated giving up shorthanded goals. You're on the ice. Lots of times you're 100 feet from the puck when it goes into your own net. But they have to be much better than they were.
Takes the feed up ahead. New York's looking to break out. And he takes the dish.
One-on-one game. The goalie thinks he's gonna deke, but he beats him with a quick shot.
The Devils are back to center ice, and they have narrowed that gap.
Cut the lead in half. The comeback's on. Now they must push forward and see if they can get the equalizer.
Cage. And he takes the pass. Graves plays it now. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Textbook stop by Schusterman. And takes it out of the offensive end to find some space at center. Here in the late goings of the period, the Devils make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Heischer's won the draw inside the neutral zone. Nearing the 40-minute mark of the game. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And now he moves it to Meyer. And that's intercepted by Schumacher. to play on their own end. Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice.
New Jersey's working away and not generating much. That's got to change here in the third period, James. They want to get back in the game. They're going to get pucks to the net. Rebounds that are sitting there, they have to get them. Instead of having the puck cleared away.
Makes it look easy with the stop. New York's got it in their end zone. And they'll go the other way with a great play by Heischer.
New Jersey's played a really good game here. I like the way that they check. They turn pucks over. They want to make something out of all this puck possession.
The Rangers get a hold of it. New York's on the attack. Looks to set up at the point now. The Devils get a hold of the puck along the boards. Stays with it. New York's looking to break out of their own end.
Slides across in the butterfly to make the save. You still have to be agile, even though you're covering the puck.
Scooped up along the wall by Kreider. Pass broken up. Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The Rangers lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. New Jersey's got control of it now from their own end. Moves the puck along the half wall. And not much on that one. And it's a step off the puck low. Takes the return feed.
Go, go, go!
Quick pass to Hedo. Forces the turnover in the offensive zone. Denied by Vanacek. Into the corner. Faceoff coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass. A big faceoff here inside the offensive end. The Devils win the draw. New Jersey's got it against the boards. That's not going to fool them.
Kostkin's been a leader tonight. You don't need a speech, you need the play from. He's done that tonight, and he's got his team right in it.
New York's got the puck along the boards. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Denies the slapper. Quick feed to Paul. The Devils will play from the offensive zone. And they send it right back to him. Sends it in deep. Moves the puck up to BC. Great defense by the center by Tatar. The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. Quick pass over to Detroit. New Jersey's through center there in the offensive end. He was totally locked in on that play.
The play continues. He makes the save but keeps it alive as the puck's in the corner.
And he connects with the long bomb. He handles the pass. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Murray. a pretty tightly contested affair. Ultimately, in your mind, what was the difference for you?
Well, I would say it's the penalty killing unit that just didn't sit back. They attacked. Every time they were shorthanded, it felt like they were thinking, we can score, we can change the game, and as it turned out, they did.
We're in the state of hockey here in Minnesota. Some of the most passionate, rabid hockey fans on earth are right here in this arena tonight. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. The Wild have won the opening faceoff and take possession here at the start. Up along the wing. And there's the save. And now it's grabbed by Middleton. Gets the puck in deep. New Jersey's got the puck behind the net. The Wild have possession along the board. There is the backhander. The lane was blocked up and that shot's blocked. Minnesota's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Siegenthaler's loving the puck. Solid entry on the left side. And makes the routine save.
Effective save there. You make the stop, yes, but that puck's in the corner where there's no danger now.
Scores! Well, the goaltender's going to want to have that one back. He put it in himself. New Jersey's got the game's first goal. How much of a difference does that make?
Completely change your mindset, even with lots of time left. You can be more aggressive with the comfort that you have a 1-0 lead.
Good standing game play. Minnesota's got it from behind the net. Feeds it over to Johansson. That pass doesn't go. Hughes has the puck inside the defensive zone. Puck sails out of the bench, sending a few people ducking. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Great read by the way to take possession with the two centermen tied up. He's got a hold of it against the wall. Puck grabbed by Hullock. And he takes the feed. Into the looking for space inside the D-zone. Stages of this period, the Devils lead it 1-0. New Jersey's going to hold the puck. Picked up along the wall by Sharangovich. Oh, that's poked away in the offensive zone by Goudreau. Sharangovich is still handling his own zone. And that's struck aside by Vanacek. Have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long. Jersey sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
And so they'll get their first power play of the evening. At the very least, you want to make sure you get pucks to the net, win some puck battles so you retrieve the puck. You just do not want on your first power play to have a poor one, because that can leak into subsequent power plays as the game goes on.
Takes a shot. That's blocked. They got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Minnesota's got possession here in their own end. Shaw's got it along the wing. He's just taking it from his own end. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Hughes takes it into the offensive end.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. We got a 1-0 game at this point. Minnesota's won the draw.
This will help them get out of the zone and rest their players.
And tries to make the diagonal pass to Tour. New Jersey's got a hold of the He's got it behind the cage. Tries to get the puck to Heischer. Gets it over to Meyer. Takes it into the slot. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And off the side of the net it goes. There's the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass. Still lots of time left in the period. New Jersey's up 1-0. The Devils take possession off the faceoff. Picked up along the board. There's a solid collision. The Devils put it along the way. Takes a shot. There's a little added drink on the side.
I like when the bottle goes up in the air, how angry the goalie gets. Like he slaps the bottle away.
Insult to injury with the bottle pop.
Once one player gets out of position, it's really hard for everyone else to hold their shape. The dominoes fall, they get out of position, it ends up in the net.
New Jersey's now up by two in the second.
They worked hard to push this lead from one to two. I like the way that they've been playing.
Feeds the puck to Graves. Moves it to Rhino. New Jersey's working the transition through the middle of the ice. The Devils get a hold of the puck in their own end. Sends a pass over. Oh, that's poked away in the offensive zone by Eriksson Ek. Works it across the glass. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Eriksson Ek. That's generally an no-fly zone with star players.
Yeah, they get hit like that. Somebody's going to get irritated. And guess what happens when they get irritated? Down go the men. Go time. This is always the danger in a fight. You get into it, and if you get tagged, it's going to hurt. He looks like he's really struggling here.
Icing the call.
Pratt's been looking for a way off the ice for a little bit of time on this shift. He was injured somewhere in the midst of it. He wants to get off the ice.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Devils are currently sitting in the driver's seat leading 2-0. Minnesota's got it in the run attack.
Wind sets up an offensive play.
Oh, he got it! Saved by Vanacek.
Sometimes you're in close to a quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Minnesota's got a chance to change the complexion of this game now with that one.
Yeah, get one, now they're within one. Don't take a step back. Push forward. Look for the equalizer.
Puck scooped up. Sends it into the offensive zone. And he breaks up the other. Gustafson's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Puck ready to drop here any moment to get things underway again. The Devils have got to work here in the offensive zone. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. And nearing the final minute of the second. Scooped up along the wall by Severson. And he regains control of the puck. The Devils are on the attack.
Around.
half for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next. Tired defenders as icing is the call. Lots of time left in this period. New Jersey's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. That's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers are tied up. Taken by Middleton. Slides it quickly to Foligno. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, it's 2-1. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Here's a short pass to Graves. Steps across the line. To make that crossway speed. Into the offensive zone. Oh, and he stopped that. What a save by Belichick. Hughes works the puck in his own zone. Quick pass to Malone. And they'll dump it in. Minnesota's got a hold of the puck now.
Eventually, that way everyone can get reorganized.
More than half the frame has been played here. The Devils are clinging to a 2-1 lead. New Jersey's won the draw. The Wild have taken possession along the wall. The Devils have it from their own end. Picked up along the wall by Middleton. Split feed. Moves around along the top line. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. As there is a stop by Belichick. Picked up along the board by Hall. Puck grabbed by Dujo. Taken by Hall. Puck scooped up by Bofis. Nearing the final minute of regulation. Minnesota's got the puck behind the net. Dujo stick handling in his own zone. They go on the attack to center. And it's stuck by Banachek.
Banachek's done it again. Another terrific save. And he's kept this game close.
And a smart heads up play to poke the ball by Foligno. From behind his own cage, he takes the puck. And he has the late penalty coming up here. And he'll take the moment to regroup back at center. The Devils have it now. Surprise, surprise, surprise. The Spain base, not exactly a fancy call, right? special teams.
Hey, it looks great. Great shot, great passing. But until you make it tough on the goalie and get to a rebound, it's not going to work.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Gustafson's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. New Jersey's won the face-off. And now it's grabbed by Meyer. Gustafson's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
DeWars ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. New Jersey's won the draw. And a tenacious effort pays off as he comes up with it. New Jersey's offense erupts in the first 20 minutes, and that's all they needed.
I thought the game was going to be played very differently after watching that initial 20 minutes, but at lockdown, there wasn't very many chances. There wasn't much happening.
And that'll do it for Ray Burrow. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you. Welcome to Newark, New Jersey. A clean sheet of ice is in store for you this evening, along with... We'll be right back. Welcome to New Jersey, and the Devils are ready to burn on the ice tonight. This should be a fun one here at noon. Opening faceoff just moments away. The Bruins start the possession as we are now underway. Boston's got the puck at the defensive end. Manages to hang on. Puck picked up by Orloff. Boston's looking to break out. And he moves it up to the front. And now he moves it quickly to Marchand. And that's off a stick. Keeps hold of the puck. The Devils will play it in their own end. Scooped up along the wall by Mercer. Puck caught by Marchand. To start the transition game. The Bruins have it behind the net. New Jersey's got control of the puck. Taken along the wall by DeBrusque. Puts it on net, and he easily stops that one. Against the boards,
tell me this. What would you rather take, against the wall or against the open ice?
Oh, no, I want it up against the wall, but you got to get close. If you're
the call, big face-off looming.
Olmark's great at tracking the play, guys, especially when there's traffic in front of the net. He battles for a sight line to be able to catch up to those incoming shots, and we call that his X-ray zone ability, and it's such a huge part of his game.
Yep.
The Bruins move the puck in the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. What a stop as he puts up the and he passes it up ahead to Mercer. Boston's got the puck on the wall. Grabbed along the board by Siegenthaler. Taken by Kirk. The Bruins gain possession in their own end. 2-on-1, what an opportunity here! Puck scooped up by Mercer. Put the puck into the offensive end. Picked up along the wall by Grislick. Drop the puck on the second period in just moments. their seats. Teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. Still zeros on the board as we are now underway in the second. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts on this one so far?
Puck's first period was really quite good. I mean, I know it's a scoreless tie, but they had good chances, just couldn't find a way to get on the board. I like their chances here in period two.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. New Jersey's got it in the offensive zone. And now it's blocked by Whistler. Here's a save by Omar. Puck is frozen and we'll get a faceoff. Looks like lineups are set. They're ready to get things back underway. McLeod's won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. And that's broken up. New Jersey's got possession of the puck. Picked up along the boards by Orlov. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Well, while he's arguing with the ref on the way to the box, the big clock's now got 2 minutes on it for the minor penalty.
Pasternak's out here for the power play, guys. We know he's got that zone ability, and it could be a weapon here as they try to get on the board with the special team.
Krejci's won the draw.
Enough to make the save unless you can see it. He's got to fight his way and find the puck.
The Bruins moving around in the back end. Krejci's going to play it from the back of the cage.
Positioning is everything to the goaltender. He can't see it, but the puck hits him through the screen.
Scooped up along the right to Hamilton. Boston's got it now. Bergeron's going to play it against the half wall. Boston's got it from behind the net. The Devils get a hold of the puck in their own end. Moves it to Bergeron.
Man, you haven't had a chance to use that tonight. Finally, somebody scores a goal and we have a lead.
Hopefully I didn't lose that one.
What a shot this is. The goalie thinks he's got the entire net covered. I guess not. This is just inside the post.
Boston's got some positive momentum here in the late stages of this middle frame.
I like the way they've played, but finally they're able to get in front. Now he's playing like a crossover.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hathaway. Great poke check on the edge. Period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around.
Into the inside of the ice, James. So while they seem to be fine in the game, they don't possess the puck enough to wear down the opposition.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Boston's up 1-0. The Devils take possession off the faceoff. Blocked in traffic. The Bruins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Marino's walking the line. For a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Play ready to resume as everybody lines in for the faceoff. The Devils win it. Puck grab by Howard. Oh, and a miss fires that goes right out of the zone. New Jersey's got control of it now from their own end. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Gets this one from the right. Here's a shot. The noise. He got all of it. Slides the puck across to Halla. The Devils take it across the line. And that goes off the glove and it stays out.
Shooters try to make it more difficult for the goalies by getting traffic in front of the net. He had to find it, and he did to make that save.
Boston's trying to make something happen in the offensive side. Here's a chance to get it out. And he's able to move the puck across the blue line and out of harm's way. They tie it up! They stay with the entire
time frame! I'm tired of listening to coaches talk about overthrowing the process. But the process is you don't get frustrated, you keep chipping away, and you hope to get to this point. Now tied here in the middle portion of the third period.
Quick pass to Siegenthaler. Steps into the offensive end. And he puts that on the side with ease.
Omark's been terrific tonight. I mean, I don't know what more they could ask for him in goal. He has been excellent under deluge at times. But his team's in the game because he's been so good.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. And it's all tied up. The Bruins take over on possession. Quick pass across to Sapka. Quick shot! Routine save by Vanacek. Slides it across to Mercer. Takes it down! Boston's got it from behind the net. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Picking up some steam at center ice.
We expected this to be a really competitive game, and it has been disappointing. Now we're down the stretch, and we'll see how it turns out.
The Devils cross the blue line and are on the attack. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. Angles it over to Porto. Throws it to the crease. And he was locked in on that save. play it to the corner. Omar's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Nosek's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Krizlik's lugging the puck. Trying to clear. Big defensive play on that clear.
Now puck's got to get out, especially late. He does a nice job here.
Nosek's got it in the offensive zone. Quick shot. Smother it to get a whistle. Well, you felt this one coming, don't tell me.
That's it for a while, and you're not surprised he's still going to get out.
Boy, an humbling decision. What does this do for the rest of the team with their goaltender like that?
Well, I guess you got to go up and tap him on the pads and say, nice job, but really, you're skating away going, eesh, that wasn't so close.
The Devils have given their fans something more to cheer about. That fight has energized the building.
They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. Nice start with the draw here inside the offensive zone. Giving an inch to each other tonight, and so we'll go to overtime next. Fischer's won the draw, and they'll look to set up. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it.
Oh, that's a hard save there. He's battling for position, battling for a sight line. He can't really see much through that screen, but he still makes the save.
They fight for it along the boards. Grabbed along the board by Fischer. Carries the puck inside the neutral zone. Nice zone entry on the left side.
He ends up depositing the puck into the
his own net.
Well, listen to this place popping for the home team as they pay respect and homage to the home fans who pay the hard-earned money.
I think this is a cool tradition that started. I'm not even really sure if it's the last 10 years or so, but when I first saw it, I didn't think it would last. Now I'm like, it absolutely belongs. It's the right thing.
Fun night at the Lincoln for all of us here at EA Sports Team. I'm James Cebulski. Good night. Here for EA Sports. We're in the Rock here in Newark, New Jersey, and the Devils are ready to light them up. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Devils take possession here on the opening draw. We're still in the early stages of this period. We're still scoreless. The Devils win it in the defensive zone. Balls taking it from his own end. Still has possession. They can get a ball, so somebody can call a goal here. That shot hits the post and stays out. Back to the net. Wow, this was quick.
Hard to believe the game can change so quickly. An early score, and it is something that nobody quite expected.
The Devils win the faceoff. What a little hit, and maybe try to wear down the opponents here. We got a stoppage as the puck sails over the glass. McLeod's won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. The Devils will play for the defensive zone. Can't make it work. He grabs the puck here at the point. Drops it in. Winnipeg's gained possession along the boards. Quick feed to Pionk.
We'll get to the second period right after this.
Teams are back on the ice, both squads gliding into position for the start of period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Bruins are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
And that slides right out to center ice. Picked up along the boards by Morrissey. Inside his own end, moves the puck. Moves it to Connor. Continues.
Time.
Slides it over to Wood. The Devils move the puck in the defensive zone. Dubois got it along the wing. Oh, what a stop! Time. Keeps hold of the puck. Great reflexes, is another save.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Couldn't make the connection on the play. Looks it across to Wheeler. And there's the pass over. chance to capitalize here on the power play.
Now the power play guys are hungry and over the boards quickly. This is their first power play tonight. Of course, it starts with a face-off in the offensive zone.
Siegenthaler's got it in the defensive end. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Siegenthaler's got control behind the cage. The Jets take possession in the defensive end. Handles it again. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And now he angles it across to Pionk. Chance to get it out of harm's way here on this penalty kill. Winnipeg's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Ehlers. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? Back underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Time's up on the power play. Both teams back even strength.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't lose the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
New Jersey's got a hold of the puck. Scooped up around the goal by Paul. And we'll get a reset after the puck goes up and out of play. Here in the later stages of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. The Jets are going to work here in the offensive zone. Hit by Vanacek.
Vanacek's not had many moments to breathe tonight. He's faced a heck of a lot of dangerous chances. Been busy from almost the opening drop of the puck. He's given his team a chance to win.
And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. Nice zone entry from the left. Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tagged on the draw. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
Well, the penalty killers will try to wrap this period up in a positive note here. Tight game. It's a critical time.
Great night for hockey so far. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm Jim Cebulski. Let's drop the puck on this third period. New Jersey's won the opening faceoff as their power play continues. The Jets have it now. Slides the puck to Connor. Connor's left on the point. Blocked in traffic. New Jersey's got the puck around the board.
Back to level, a power play trailing by one. This is a huge opportunity.
Puck grab by Severson. And that shot goes nowhere as the angle was filled. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. Holland's got it through center. Pucks gets into the bench and we'll get a reset. Ready to take the draw here on this power play. The Jets win possession here in the open. Stamets crossed the line and gained the zone. And he's able to handle that one. Mercer stick handle in his own zone. New Jersey's got it.
But he's in good position and is able to make the save.
Moves the puck. Here's the blast. But this one is saved by Vanacek. And that doesn't exactly go take to take. Puck scooped up by the Mistakov. You'll need more than that to beat him. Vanacek's helping out everybody here. The defense doesn't have to be able to run the net anymore. Lead it 1-0. New Jersey's got it and they're on the attack. Winnipeg's got a hold of the puck now. And the Grabbed along the board by Wyatt. And he gets a whistle after they've been under siege here.
They look like five strangers trying to defend in front of him. He's able to cover it up.
Let's get our third member of the broadcast team back in here, our own Carlin Bade. What you got going on?
Hellebuck's been fantastic pitching a shutout here. There's no doubt he's been the better goalie in this duel, guys.
Gives up the body for the block. Quick pass to Pionk. Passes the puck over to Ewers. Nice stuff by Vanacek. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end.
Who doesn't love that? But the fact that he controlled the rebounds, he was really good around the crease.
Devil's Country here in New Jersey, the home of legends like Rozier, Niedermeyer, Stevens, Elias, so many greats. Setters glide into position for the opening draw. The Kings start with possession as we are now underway. Drives to the paint. Connors in front. Vanacek's on top of that one for a whistle.
A little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Lots of time left in this period. Still no score in this one. Offense is up face-off and he wins the draw. And that doesn't reach the net. The Kings gain possession along the wall. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Sharp reaction save.
Great use of the twig as he puts that one away. Hangs onto the puck. The Devils will play it in their own end. Moves the puck behind the net. Maintains possession. Scooped up along the wall by Hamilton. Puck sent down the ice. We'll get an icing. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Still scoreless in this one. LA's won the faceoff.
Those face-offs after icings are important. Now you've got the puck and you're
ready. And they got caught up in traffic and hit the stick. Quick feed to Mercer. Oh, that's the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. The Kings looking against the half wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Arvidsson's got it deep in the offensive end. For Cordova, stick save and a beaut by Vanacek. Anderson's moving the puck through his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Deneau. The Devils get a hold of the puck along the boards. New Jersey's got it in the right zone. Puck dumped in. The Kings have it from the right end. The Devils have it against the wall. Oh, slip work with the puck across the line. And that's taken away in the offensive end by Brown. Devils carry it along the wall. The Kings will take it from the back of the net. End up along the boards. End up along the wall. Puck moves over to the line. New Jersey's gained possession. Hughes moves the puck. His man. Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end. Here in the late goings of the period, the game is still scoreless. Puck is dropped and missed the draw here in the defensive zone.
And he got right over top of that one. That's a big face-off win for him.
There's the whistle. We got an offside. Looks like lineups are set. They're ready to get things back underway. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he stays away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Here's a shot from the top position. Makes it look easy with the stop. And that's put to the puck. And that's turned aside. Looks to make a play over to Watt. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Unleashes a cannon! There you go. Period number one is done. We're going to come back in just a quick moment with period number two. Stay with us.
Don't forget, fans, if you're here with somebody celebrating a birthday tonight, go to our guest services booth. You'll
clean sheet of ice beckons, and period number two set to get underway. Both teams still feeling each other out as we are scoreless here to start the second. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
The Kings keep talking on their bench to do the same thing. They've had the puck a lot, but they haven't been able to score the game's first goal.
And now he moves it to Kempe. Into the attacking area from the left side. LA's got the puck along the wall. New Jersey's got the puck. Poked away at the center by Yelling. Gains the zone through the middle. Here's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away. Taking it from his own end. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. And it makes the easy save.
No rebound. Doesn't matter. Somebody's coming after you. Always amazed at how much a fight takes out of a player for the rest of the day. As they get escorted to the penalty box, they've got to try and regroup so they can play again.
Even the officials look exhausted trying to get control of this one. Play set to resume here finally after a spirit scrap just moments ago. The Kings move it in. Oh, big time save. Oh, he is looking good in there tonight. On the attack along the boards. Grabbed by Paul. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. Here comes the sentence.
That's an easy one, James. That's a trip every time. Chances. What generally breaks the ice is when somebody gets a power play, they get the man advantage and become a little more aggressive.
Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Goal avoided by Vanishing. The Dallas have the puck now. Slides it across to Hischier. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Right through center and into the offensive zone. Pass broken up. Takes the feed from the wing. New Jersey's got the puck now. The Devils will play it from the defensive zone. And the power play comes up empty. Both teams back to even strength.
Sometimes and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I characterize that power play.
Got it, got it.
To this point, the game is scoreless, and now you've got a real great opportunity with your power play on the ice to get on the boards first. That blue score is so critical. Make the opponent chase the game.
Cuts the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end.
Turn aside by Benetton. Trying to check for the leader. always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Here in the late going of the frame, we've still got zeros on the board. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around if the shift gets long. This helps.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Second period nearly in the books here. And there's the whistle icing the call. Stages of this period, still looking for our first goal. Puck resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Brad picked up and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. Delayed penalty, goaltenders at the bench, they've got the extra attacker out there. And the officials will pass the sentence here. The Kings are getting 2 minutes for tripping. New Jersey's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Sometimes you have to have the shortest of memories when you play at a specialty unit. It hasn't gone very well for them so far tonight. They have to attack this power play with a renewed vigor.
LA's got the puck against the boards. And he gets it from that. Gives him a whack, and the officials are going to call this one. And let's see what the call is. Keisher's stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing. A nice little break for the defenseman here. One less forward to deal with as we have some 4-on-4 hockey on tap.
This is the time, James, you need to score guys in the game more frequently. 4-on-4 is open ice. It's dangerous to have skill, and the team with the most skill is probably going to be the best.
Penalty is expelled. He now go to work on the advantage. New Jersey's moving it into the offensive end. And now that's another one. Time running out on this power play. They've got one last chance here.
This year's time is almost done.
The Kings fire close on the power play. We're back to even strength here. They score! Up the defender and into the net! Yeah.
got a stink for the goaltender. The puck hits the defender out in front. He loses sight of it, and it goes in the net.
LA's coaches look pretty active down there. Ray, what do you hear?
Well, they don't want anybody to get complacent here. They've got the lead, and they want to push forward. As quick as you get the lead, you can lose it right back.
Olsen's lugging the puck. Here's a short pass to Kaprikov. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck.
The Kings start back down from a shutout. Hey, if you think there's superstition in it, too bad. They've got a shutout, and they're still going to do their best to protect it.
Face-off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here. Penalty killers get a hold of it. A quick feed to Kempe. The Kings play it off the wing. They're well to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Graves takes the puck. The Kings have to start the transition game. And no luck on that pass attempt. Here's a shot. And he gets a piece of that one and denies it. Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Mercer's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Chase from along the wall! Stoppage in play as the puck goes up and over. We'll get a face-off. Past the halfway mark of this period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. The frozen biscuits trying to get back underway here. New Jersey's got to even strength. Huge effort by their penalty killing unit.
That's a big swing and miss right there for the power play. Critical moment for the game, and they're not able to catch it.
They have to play the puck instead here. Most quickly over to Kelly. Takes the puck behind the net. Can't connect. Oh, that's poked away in the offensive zone by Piotr. And the puck sails into the bench, forcing a stoppage of play. Well, you felt this one coming for a while.
Yeah, I thought they'd run out of time and not get a chance to drop the mix. Here you go.
Sometimes dangerous out there, Ray.
They can be. I mean, honestly, you can land on the side of your head and you've got a real problem. I'd like to see the line drop on the ice and give it the 1-2-3, you're out. Out of out.
Well, with the chaos cleared, face off now for both teams. New Jersey's won the draw in the neutral zone. The Kings scoop it up along the board.
The Devils have checked really well here. This is a tight game, and they're looking to generate some offense off a turnover.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Los Angeles wins the draw. The Kings move the puck into the defensive zone. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Byfield. Handles the puck. Tries to get it over to Kovacov. Nice dish from the left wing. Pops the puck along the half wall. The sense of urgency has really set in. They pull the goalie. The extra attackers out. Grab the long before the ice.
wrap it up. Pretty comfortable now with that empty net.
LA has added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net. On the heels of a solid defensive
D.C., and boy, one of the marquee franchises of the last 20 years. Let's see what they've got in store tonight. Lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. The Devils start with possession as we are now underway. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Heisner. The Capitals will play the puck from behind the net. Moves it to Wilson. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Feeds it to Malone. Offense can have it along the boards. Quick pass to Ovechkin. Hard blast. Shuts it down.
I like the way that he stops this puck, James. Not only does he get in front of it, but he puts it out of harm's way.
And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Washington's got it along the wall.
Go, go, go!
Here's a short pass to Curtis. New Jersey's got the puck. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Palat. And there's a save. Vanacek's going to slow things down and up for the win.